In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, Most Merciful. Every day, my videos watching, thank God, so many thousands every day. 2,000-3,000 every day people watching my videos, thank God. At least I'm, you know, before the judgment day person. And this world, billion years, I think, running. So this is for Almighty God give to me good opportunity to convey the message, to remind to my Muslim brothers, only Islam is a true light. So 8 years I'm doing this work without hesitation, without, you know, worries. I'm so happy, I'm glad, very happy, because God give to me glad tidings, that's why. And one more thing, you know, I'm not worried for myself, because God gave to me heaven already 2 years ago in my dream. 3 days I saw the same, you know, message like in my dreams. 22 years ago, like 1998, that time God gave to me, you know, like 96, God gave to me message like you got it, you know, heaven like. So now, what is India? What is Bharat? What is Hindustan? What is Hind? Only one country, 4 names. Why? Because Muslims, they went India from Turkey, Afghanistan, Iran, and Middle East to conquer that, you know, land, India. And they know there is, you know, worshippers, idolaters, pagans, and they want to be destroyed that, you know, that religion. The purpose of Allah, if they want to be, you know, raised over their flag of Islam, and their success. 1,000 years they rule in India and they put name Hindustan. Muslims. After that, British came in India. They know India is a golden bird, like, because Muslims, they not, you know, practice Islam, they lose that country after 1,000 years. British came in India and they rule over there, but they don't have, you know, mind for religion. Remember this. They know only treasure, wealth, Indian wealth. But they don't have, you know, to spread Christianity. Like, you can go and find some churches in India, British time, they start that, and some of them, you know, 10%, like, they become Christians, only British time. So they don't have purpose for religion. So thus, religion is not a, you know, important for Christians, that's why only Christian stuck in Europe. In India, Buddhism, Asia, popular religion. Buddhists came in India and they practice over there, they stay over there, and they, you know, become Hind, that place name, country name Hind. Hind, Hindustan, India, and Bharat, the old name for Hindu belief, like that. Hindu religion people. But they don't have, you know, majority equal, like, that's why they not develop that country. God not help Indians, they still poor in the world, and they have emphatic complex for my Muslim young generation also, because they don't have jobs and they don't know Muslims is a powerful one time in India. Shah Jahan, Taj Mahal, everybody still today they giving ads, you know, Taj Mahal, you know, the Shah Jahan love his wife. Still one of 8, like, in worldwide message, like, for that. Shah Jahan is a Muslim. And Muslim ruler, Taj Mahal, they have Arabic, you know, quotations over there. They are, you can see art gallery, like, you know, over there in building, in Taj Mahal building. So Tipu Sultan is a famous. He kick out, you know, he trying to kick out British and He started like that message for, you know, go back to your country is like British. Tipu Sultan is a Muslim. He did that. Muslim is a very famous, even in the Hollywood movies, Mughal Azam, Qiyasif did it. Nobody do like that. But my Muslim, they have been trying to complex and they don't know, you know, one is a famous Haji Mastan, Don. He don't like, you know, gundas, they coming in dockyard side in Bombay. They, you know, collecting money every week. Poor guys, they working hard. They making 12 to 18, you know, rupees. That not, you know, here one dime like daily wages over there, type, those days, 1975. So he don't like, and he beat that, you know, gundas, and he become popular over there, and he give to help for Indira Gandhi also, Muslim. Daud Ibrahim, he don't like, you know, they demolish Babri Masjid, he wants to take revenge, and he did it in Bombay. Still today, they scare with Muslims, Hindus, poor guys, because they don't have God. They don't have true religion. That's why India, 1200 years, Muslim dominant, and British, they rule over there. And these guys is a, like, you know, you can say, slaves like Hindus in 1200 years. After that also, democracy, Congress rule 60 years like in India. That time also Hindus, they don't think, you know, Hinduism, we want to be emerge in nation, Hindustan, India, Bharat, Hind, they want to be become, you know, Hindutva over there, they like. But today, 10 years, BJP, RSS, and they want to be divert, you know, Muslims and Hindu, they want to be divided. Like before, British tried to hate each other, you know, Muslims and Hindu, they divide. Now, their history wants to be repeat, because all Indian Hindus, like America, Valentine's Day here, you can see here, Halloween, they like that. And you know, whatever they have, you know, marathon here, yesterday like in New York, so they want to be act like that. In Bombay, marathon, and Valentine's Day, and movies, they, you know, copy all, even new movie also copy, they want to be the Thugs of Hindustan. So, my Muslim Bharat, one movie he wants to be make, you know, Salman Khan and Abbas, both are illiterate, they don't know purpose of life, they don't know Islam, true religion, they don't know ruling, dominating Muslims in the world today, because only Islam, they have majority, you know, Azan everywhere, they proclaiming Azan, call the people, Allah is a great, no one great like Allah, Almighty God, and come and pray, Muhammad is the last messenger, you got the benefit if you pray. This message also 24 hours, and Islam growing up, British, they don't want to be, you know, spread the Christianity like everywhere in the world, British rule everywhere in the world, but they don't think, you know, Christianity. So time is gone for Christianity. Hindu, only in India, time is gone, Hindu. They don't want to be spread that because they don't have God. Christian, they don't have God. And same Buddhism, they don't have God. Buddhism came only first, majority Christianity, after Hinduism, and third is Buddhism like. But worldwide, only 1400 years, Islam emerged everywhere, and now is the doomsday came. What is Christianity? What is the Hinduism? What is the Buddhism in India? And why not develop that country? Because they don't have God. This is the drawback. They have inferiority complex, and they don't have determination to, you know, become, you know, popular like in the world. And they're very poor people still today. You can go and check that, you know, illiterate blue collar people, they don't have, you know, wages. $1 maybe, you know, here valuable, but over there 1,000 rupees, they call currency rupee, they don't have value. $1 here value, you can see very expensive and very, you know, valuable and very respectable in the world, American dollar, because they develop this country, they united, they have 100 years. Now they have benefit for kids. Same thing, Russia. They united that time for communism and they have benefit today, and they kids enjoying over there in Russia because two superpowers. And third one is China, and they have industries and they develop that country better than, you know, Hindu religion and better than Hindu country India. And they don't believe God, atheist people, agnostic people, and they have, you know, prosperity over there. And these guys, they believe God, they don't have, you know, benefits. Hindu God, God, Allah not, you know, face to face Hindu. Because Allah says, if you not remember me, I don't want to be see you. He don't care, you know. He said in the Quran, accept only Islam. And this challenge viral in my videos 8 years. And I'm the superpower in this earth today, because I'm a Muslim. I convey one message for mankind, technology proof, Islam is a true light, because Quran is the miraculous book in this earth. And Quran have, you know, before the judgment day, what's going on, the sign came already in this earth now, and only in this earth, so many places, thunderstorms, hurricanes, volcanoes, earthquakes, and world is changed like two moons, and, you know, so many aliens, like so many, you know, sky change the colors. Everything going, you know, against the regular life, common life, normal time. All gone. Time is finished. Now you can't understand if you not read Quran. You are a loser, Christian, Hindu, because India, you can see Christianity not dominant over there. Means Christians don't have God. That's why Hindu dominating in India. British came that time, Christianity did not spread. But Islam spread everywhere in India, not only that, worldwide. Allahu Akbar.